Hi guys, this is App Unwrapper. I'm here with Atom RPG and I'm gonna give it a try. Enjoy!
'86, the year our world turned to ashes. The atomic flame, unleashed by the leaders of the East and West, like a genie from his bottle, circled the globe in the mere minutes and devoured it to the bone. Without sparing neither the innocent nor the guilty, without naming a victor to the bloody war, a nuclear blaze destroyed everything in its path, including the reasons for the conflict that sent the remnants of humanity back into the Dark Ages. Back into the primeval state, with no government, no technology, no culture, and no morals. 2005. 19 years have passed from the day of the Great Purge. Both once glorious empires and their loyalists now lie in ruins. However, amidst these ruins, new civilizations start to rise up to the unforgiving sun. From the rusted, radioactive derelict of the old world, new altered states, both brave and wild, emerge to join the never-ending battle for the right to exist on the planet, mutilated beyond recognition by the flames of apocalypse.
It's a lot.
Города где я бывал, по которым тосковал, незнакомый от стен и до крыш. Снятся людям иногда.
There are no women? Am I only allowed to choose men? Ah, here we go, a woman. They're just mixed in the women and the men. Who should we choose? Maybe her. Difficulty level? Should I try normal? There's a lot going on here. All right. Let's add some strength and endurance. It's a lot to. Oh. All right, let's see. Marshall. My God, you have to have different skills for each of these. Shouldn't I wait until I see what I get? Speechcraft. Sorry about the noise outside. All right. Do I want to be an action hero? A traveler? Let's just be a traveler. Taking a long time to load. Really long time. What's with the black square? Oh no. What's with this black square? Here we go. Alf. Item highlight. Digital assistant screen, what? Where's the door? Oh, here's the door. Why is this version number here? Take toilet paper if I can. Might come in handy. You never know. I lost the barracks key. Okay, so where are these training spots? How do I identify a training spot? This? Where am I? Where am I? Seriously, where am I? There we go. I don't know if I need to do that. How do I shoot? Mm-hmm. understand. I thought I was supposed to shoot this. I'm so confused. Maybe that? Ah! Get it. Ah. Okay, seriously, am I actually shooting it or not? Sarah missed. Okay, I keep missing. Why am I missing? Why am I missing? I don't get it. Can someone tell me why I'm missing? I don't understand. Finally, why couldn't I shoot with the... Why can't I shoot this? Seriously? Why am I such a bad aim? Oh my god. Okay. Oh, cool. I healed 0 points. That doesn't help me. I'm so confused. Where am I? Where do I get my bullets? I don't understand where avoiding switch weapon, hold position. Does he have any weapons? Oh my God. Understand. I don't understand what I'm doing. Okay. What am I doing? Hey. Why can't he go in and fight? I don't understand. I don't know why I can't get this guy to do anything. I don't understand. He just stood there. I couldn't get him to do anything. I don't understand. Oh my God, what am I doing? This is so, I don't. I don't know what I'm doing. I wish it would like actually tell me what to do. I feel like I'm going in blind here. I don't understand. I don't understand. What's the point in a training area if it's gonna make me figure out everything on my own? I don't understand. I really don't get it. What am I missing here? I want to train. I want to like have some actual guidance. I don't understand why I'm having to figure everything out on my own. Vinchatka. I really don't understand this. What is that? Oh, grenades. What the hell? Myself up, I don't understand. Ran out. Okay, seriously? Why am I hitting myself? I don't understand it. I don't know, dude. I'm trying to throw a grenade. It's not letting me. Alright, you know what? That's just silly. What is going on? Why is it not working? I don't get it. Finally, but I don't understand. I didn't do anything different. I don't know, man. I don't know. I don't know how to spar. Whatever. Let's just get out of here. I don't know why I'm carrying around a bunch of bricks.
Atom, a branch of the Soviet Army created long before the war, caused by the imperialist conquerors. Our mission does not end in gathering pre-war technology and reviving our Soviet motherland. We also strive to reach the pre-war quality of life for all. To realize those goals, we often send search expeditions into the wasteland. Not long ago, one of such expeditions, led by General Morozov, lost all contact with the base. Our human resources are limited. Therefore, the standard procedure is to send out but a few agents to investigate this problem. You are one of the chosen for this mission. General Morozov's troops had an important quest to locate, control, and study a secret bunker, Bunker 317. According to our data, it is located near the village of Otradnoye. To successfully complete your mission, we recommend you to contact our agent in the city of Krasnoznemonye, codename Fidel. He's hiding in plain sight as a barkeep in the outskirts of the city, so apart from physical aid, he can offer you informational support as well. You will learn the password needed to contact our agent from the envelope. Destroy it upon reading. And remember, your mission is to gather intelligence on the disappearance of Morozov and his troops. No heroics. Wastes are a dangerous place. Good luck, cadet, and let there be Atom.
These are long loading screens. Oops. Empty canteen, that's great. There's water. How do I fill up? Hmm. I don't know what that is, but it's green, so let's head over there. I mean, at least the loading screens are pretty. What just happened? I want the dog. Already did this. Oops. I want to pet the dog. Don't let me pet the dog. What is that? It's a chicken. They're letting me in? All right. I don't know why it's so laggy, the dragging the camera around. It's very, very laggy. Bartender. That's not him. Is it just me, or does it look like it's skipping text? I don't know. It goes too fast for me to tell. It looks like it's skipping stuff. I don't get it. Lord of the Rings. Oh, I can scroll through this. It's a weird dream. A hallucination. Alright, I think I'm gonna take a break here. I'll do the mushrooms later. Oh. Sweet cheeks. Yeah, I don't like this guy. Stop calling me sweet cheeks. I can't read what it says behind. I don't know. Ugh, I really don't like it. Wait, who is that? Ew. Yikes. This is kind of annoying to read. Thank you. That's a weird story. All right. All right, so I'm gonna take a break here. That's Atom RPG on iOS. Check it out. If you enjoyed this, please subscribe to my channel. Thanks, bye-bye.